I'm back, and today we're gonna answer the question to Hoenn. Now, the Hoenn team looks pretty good, but soon we're gonna answer its competitive viability. So, without any further ado, let's start. Well, I would say that it wasn't the team's fault, it was kind of my fault. So, we'll see if the team can do any better in the next battles. Okay, so the Hoenn team got a free win, I guess. Why are people scared of Dash teams? finally an actual legit win for the Hoenn team. I'm not counting this battle. Nah, I'm not counting this battle. It was just useless. Alright, so that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.